nearly 20 dedicated gangs of women doing their various activities, including the heavy fabrication work for which you have seen the visual, and also desk job and berth making, store wards and so on. After creating these groups, even in heavy fabrication, which is unique not only on Indian Railways but I would think in India, their output has been, if not better, equal to that done by men.
We women at the ICF Mahila Shakti team feel empowered working on par with men from